Hello， 大家好，我是师弟，为大家介绍这次代表东南亚地区出战釜山国际交流站的队伍 RAGNAROK， 由我们王者阿峰带领，成员包括了 Nico One 还有 Rock。阿峰擅长的角色有马库斯、纳普隆、阿德拉，配合阵容可选的前中排或者是后排，属于一名可进可退、角色值深不见底的选手。另外一名成员 Nico One 是大家最熟悉的希瑟拉代表。也擅长了菲利克斯和卡米洛，是位天才型的选手，喜欢有操作空间的角色。大师赛总共历经了三次决赛哦，更是众多比赛的常胜军。作为一名选手 ，Rock 对于有在关注永恒轮回比赛的观众可能比较陌生一点哦。Rock 是在正式版赛季 S1 开始参加了永恒轮回的比赛才比较活跃。特别喜欢的角色艾琳娜，在团队里面主要分析对面的阵容。以及提供相关的意见哦，在两次的实况组派对中都有非常出色的成绩哦。让我们为我们 RAGNAROK 加油，为东南亚地区争光，一起期待这三位选手比赛精彩表现。
In the heart of the Southeast Asian community, B Komachi made their mark with 6 Southeast Asian tourney wins under their belt. Members Nero, Mirai Bell, and Kazaroth are ready to make their mark globally in Busan. We all know him. We all love him.His dialing has made an appearance in Eternal Return Masters. Nero takes center stage on the team, ready to uppercut through anyone that gets in his way. Next up, the ace of the group. Mirai Bell shines through it all. Known for his amazing playstyle versatility, he sets the tempo after Nero, ready to land hit after hit against his opponents.Finally, the man ready to take on entire lobbies himself. Kazaroth rounds them off strongly to lead his team to victory on his bike from hell. Be ready on December 9th to cheer for your favorite upcoming team, B Komachi, on the world stage. They're eager to prove and ready to steal the spotlight on stage from their competitors. We'll see you there.